Apple Fitness Plus is the latest service from Apple. It arrived just in time for you to put it to work helping those New Year's resolutions you've just pinned down. And since it comes with a month's free trial or more, it's a no-brainer to give it a go right now, while those resolutions are still fresh and hot. Please also check out Forbes contributor Andrew Williams's brilliant in-depth review here. You need to have some elements of the Apple ecosystem to make the most of it. Specifically an iPhone and an Apple Watch. You can additionally use an iPad and the workouts look amazing on the TV, for which you'll need access to an Apple TV box. Note that it doesn't have to be your own Apple TV, your Fitness Plus account is compatible with your friend's Apple TV box. Note also that they may get a bit bored of you turning up and sweating in front of their TV, so it might be good manners to get your own in due course. Here are 7 reasons why Apple Fitness Plus is a great addition to your health regime. 1. The workouts are really good, entertaining, fun and inclusive and there's an awful lot of them with a slew of new ones added every week. The range is such that it's hard to see even the most determined user repeating themselves unless they want to. The range is similarly wide, high-impact interval training, core, dance, yoga and mindful cooldown. And then there are the ones that need equipment, strength, treadmill, cycling and rowing. These are full-blown, glossily produced and effective. There are always 3 trainers in the workout, 1 led and 2 support. Those trainers supporting take the lead in other workouts, which means you quickly feel you get to know everyone on screen. In each session, one of the supporting trainers, always the one on the left, will be doing a modified version of the exercise. This is ideal if you're new to working out or this particular discipline and means nothing should be intimidating or off-putting even if you're feeling less energetic one day. Of course, there are also workouts designed for beginners. 2. The integration between watch and iPhone is genius. You watch the workout on iPhone, iPad or Apple TV, but the Apple Watch is vital for all of them. It lives up to its billing as Apple's most intimate gadget by measuring your heart rate and exercise rings metrics and sharing them in real time with the on-screen workout. This means you know when you're doing too much or, more likely, not enough. Similarly, the way you press start on iPhone or Apple Watch sets the video playing in perfect synchronization is very neat. 3. The encouragement level is just right. There's something called the burn bar. No, don't be frightened, it's not a sadistic piece of extra equipment. It appears on screen and allows you to be competitive with others while still protecting your privacy. It shows how you're doing compared to others who have tackled the same workout.